The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is it.
Diesel. And this match is being contested under elimination rules with... Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification.
Dexter Lucas has been eliminated. Randy Savage has been eliminated.
It's hard. So it's called.
Here is your winner, Ridge Holland.
And what an uphill battle. Action underway in this elimination match, and we begin with John Cena, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels.
Elimination rules in place, as Michael just mentioned. The last superstar standing is the victor.
Now, this is the type of match where you have to pick your spots, gentlemen. If you don't pace yourself or strike while the iron's hot, you'll be one of the unlucky ones ending up in the locker room before this match is even close to finished.
Triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you can play your opponents against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match.
Bang!
Continuing to work on the arm with a vicious knee drop.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy, back suplex.
Intimidation, part of what makes Triple H the cerebral assassin.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Clothesline.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that.
Rolling neck snap.
Both arms. Uh-oh.
Nice kill by Cena.
John Cena, looking to end it.
That's it, calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And that was certainly no... This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
And competitor has been eliminated. Picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well,
tag.
Sets him up.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners and the new World Tag Team Champions, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.
There's the bell, and we're about to witness all out chaos in this no dis.
Unbelievable!
Here is your winner and new Alliance Pro Wrestling Champion, Kane Post.
You can just feel it. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no rules.
Nice turn of phrase, but you're right. Foreign objects, outside interference, it's all legal until some...
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
This was his dominant... Pack challenge underway. 8 superstars all vying to be the one that... The power of Bianca Belair!
Wings of Honor has been eliminated.
That's the last contained victory now.
Looking to pull it.
She wants it one more time.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
Champ. Big boy.
This is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Oh, what a kick right to the gut. Maurice's hopes are waning.
Maurice needs to find an opening fast.
Just stretching out the arm.
That attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. the small of the back.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Able to interrupt. Maurice.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Maurice.
And we are looking at the last. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
For each other.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
He avoids the damage.
Viper has him hooked.
Explode suplex.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
Clothesline.
Nice combo.
Viper has him hooked.
Explorer suplex.
Mind games in full effect from the Apex Predator.
Strong impact from Triple H. Sharp clothesline. Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Ooh, man! Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Triple H
down with a backbreaker.
Oh my! Oh!
Reversal from the game. Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Uh-oh.
Oh, countering with a chop block will halter any attack.
Suplex!
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Precision offense from Triple H.
And every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous.
And that definitely made solid impact. The close of this match is just ahead.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
This slips him. How do you recover from that?
Got it.
That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find a defense for this.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks. Delivered into the barricade.
Orton with a fence press. Rapid fire right hands. Driven into the barricade.
Oh! On the outside. Back suplex onto the barricade.
Gets put into the barricade. Sent straight into the barricade.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
King of Kings telling us all who runs the show here in WWE.
The Viper escape time.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. Batista and Randy Orton. Evolution.
And a big time. Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Roman.
We're going to take a trip. South of heaven.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Cole, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now's the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, these are just gnarly cross faces.
Forearm just raking across the face.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Priest is having problems here.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, oh, right to the back.
Super kick!
Good night. He's going for it all.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor. And Jimmy now is dictating the pace.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
That's right. Put your ones up in the air for main event Jey Uso.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Forearm right to the jaw.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Fighting back to the counter. Here he comes off the tag. Yeah. Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
And Priest is being controlled here.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Ah, jeez. Partner tags in.
Against Finn.
Priest has him lined up.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy.
His
lights are off.
Oh, the reversal by Priest.
Oh, Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
He had it scouted.
Tag with a punch.
Across the shoulders.